see nothing in y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever, man.
I felt like we could win the game, you know. We've been playing well enough here lately that we can play with just about anybody around here. So, you know, we had our chances going into the game to win it. We didn't play well in the first half, but, you know, we just kept playing it, you know, and realized just like Hutto came back and beat us a few weeks ago, we can do the same thing to Hendrickson that night, and that's exactly what transpired.
The motivational speeches by our coaches as well. Remember, we had to remember Wham. We just put ourselves together as the team, together. It's a key word, together, okay?
Going into the game, we already knew it was gonna be a fight throughout the whole game. First half, we came out, we was playing, but we weren't playing to our best. We knew it was something that had to be done, but we just wasn't getting it done as a team.
For a second, I didn't believe in that. And then I was like, forget it, I just gotta get a ball to Avery, and whatever happens after that happens.
He said, I want Avery Mack. I want you to run a dig right across the middle of the field because I know you're going to catch it. And Avery, as soon as you catch it, I want you to give it to Station. And Station, you do what you got to do.
In the throne, don't let me into my zone. Don't let me into my zone. I'm definitely in my zone.
We are Manor, Mustangs,
I just fall from over.